Hey everyone, how y'all doing? Frostbite here, and welcome back to the cutest game ever conceived by mankind. It's Slime Rancher. What did we do last time? Sorry, it's been about 27 years since we last played this. Last time we started our slime catching adventure, and we got these little guys. What are you doing? Sir. Like I was saying, last time we got these guys all nice and corralled. We also got this key, which I have no idea what to do with. I think that's going to be the first order of business, is finding out what this key does. First, I'm going to sleep, because it's midnight, and I don't want to go adventuring in the dark. Oh, I got mail. Doesn't matter. Good morning. Good sleep. I awoke. Give me your back! Back into the wonderful world of the Slime Rancher. We're gonna go find out what this key does. Probably gonna unlock a door somewhere in this world. And
who knows what wonders await us on the other side.
What's this way? I don't think I've ever been over here. Ooh! There's a door! Alright, well, I guess you know what the key's for. Now to go see what's on the other side. See a lot of overgrowth. Maybe we're going into some kind of jungle area? Alright. Knock, knock. That was cool. A moss blanket. Flower blooming from rocky crack, emerald expanse hints at what could be. It is a jungle area. Alright. What's down here? This is nice. This is a cute little spot. What the heck are you? Alright, hello? What are you? Puddle slimes. Keep one in your boot and you'll always stay cool, but it's weird. Yeah, that is kind of weird. Oh my god! What is wrong with that slime? Why? Sir, are you okay? That guy is not okay. Oh god. Do they mate with like another kind of slime, or are they sick or something? I don't know. I've been in this place all of 2 seconds and I already want out. Oh, we got another note. The marsh blanket may seem like an ancient jungle of sorts, but the fact is that much of what you see here wasn't even around when I began first exploring this land. This rate, I reckon it won't be long before this greenery completely overtakes the far, far range. I mean, I can't necessarily be mad at that. This place is pretty neat. What is that sound? What is making that noise? Oh, it's this thing. God, I still don't understand what this slime is. And it's gone. It's just, it vanished. That's great. Hello? What are these? Honey slimes. Let me see your face. Oh my god, you're cute. Oh, I'm definitely taking some of you guys home. I'm only gonna take 3, just because I feel like any more than that is just gonna court disaster. So we got these honey slimes, and we've also got the puddle slimes now. That's cool. Oh, hello. Oh, these are the guys. These are the 6 slimes. Boom slimes. Oh. So I'm assuming you guys explode? You guys blow? That's a yes. Alright, well, I'm just gonna take these guys home with me. Oh, what is this? Hello, portal? Oh, okay. So if you go too far into like a zone, there's portals that can take you back home. That's cool. That's neat. I really like this game so far. Okay, I have enough money, so okay, let's see. I'm gonna put a pond here, because I'm assuming then the puddle slimes will stay alive. Oh god, they're so cute. Everything in this game is so cute. I'm absolutely in love with it. Okay, I got enough money. Got enough money for a new corral. So, boink. Perfect. I'm gonna put you guys in here. Welcome to your new home.
You're never leaving.
Now, this is where things get a little tricky. We introduce the Explodey Boys. And hopefully, yes! Oh man, and look at these little puddle babies go! These guys are poop-producing machines. Alright, I feel like I may have just found a hack. I think I may have just found like a perfect way to make lots of money really fast. Look at how much money the water ports make. Seriously, the water guys make a pretty serious chunk of change. And the boom honeys and the tabby rocks, I feel like, are gonna be perfect. In fact, you know what? I probably don't even need the pink tabbies anymore, because I've already got these two, and these guys make some serious money. So you know what? Guys, we had a good run. But I'm afraid it's time to send you off. We can't keep them around, so... Gentlemen, it was an honor and a privilege being with you. Goodbye. Farewell, my feline friend. And the last one. God, don't look at me like that with that face. Don't make this harder than it needs to be. Let's send him off. Farewell, kitten. You'll do us proud. Button. Bye. Okay, let's do a little reorganizing. Let's put these guys in here. Ow! Here, take that. Eat this. Perfect. Alright, so we have room now. Maybe we could plant another farm with these? I don't know. I'm still thinking. I'm still trying to figure out what to do with my life. I mean, you gotta give me a break. I've only been here less than a week, so... I'm still not 100% a genius when it comes to... Ow! I'm sorry if this isn't exactly the most high octane of gaming content. But I feel like this game is a much more chill game to play. And especially after coming off of beating Night 6 in Five Nights at Freddy's 2. If you haven't seen that, go watch it. Because it was a bit of a mess. But this game is nice. It's relaxing. It's, I don't know, it's peaceful and serene. It allows me to just kick back and relax. Okay, hang on. You know what I want to do? I want to go over here. Because there was another one of those big slimes that you feed and then they explode and you get a key. There was another one of those, but this time it was a, cat? Nope. Give me the chicken. I want to go feed the, big cat slime. Because I want to see what that does. Because that guy gave me a key, which allowed me to go unlock that area. So I want to see if I can get another key, which will then allow me to unlock somewhere else. Alright, come here, big boy. I got your dinner. Open up. This is gonna take a while. But I got nothing but time. Get some more chickens. Alright, I got you more chickens. Give me your face. If this isn't enough, I don't know what'll satisfy you. This guy, I swear. Alright, let's see if two chickens will be enough. Nope. Alright, this has to be enough, right? There we go. Perfect. Did I get a key?
Nope.
You know, it's fine. It's alright. I gotta teleport it to... somewhere. Where am I now? The docks. 5,000 coins. Heeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeeee waste of time.
A few moments later.
Okay, so I spent a little time gathering some money. Now I want to go over here. What can I get to upgrade my stuff? Water tank, a jetpack, reducing sprint, more health, more energy. Alright, you know what? I'm coming over here. Let's try out this jetpack. I want to see if I can clear this, this gap. Probably not. I'm probably gonna fall to my death and die. So, you know what? I'm gonna do it from right here. And I'm gonna do it parallel with this, so that way if I need to, I can hop over to this side. Okay, go, and... Ugh. Oh god, I almost pressed the wrong button. Oh, that's cool. So I could basically clear this entire jump if I wanted to. I don't know what this is. Cool. Oh man, this is so cool. Now that I have this jetpack, I can basically go anywhere I want without having to worry about getting my toes snapped up. Yeah. Oh man, Tony Stark who? I don't know her. Alright, what's this?
I highly advise we have a jetpack and a few upgrades before tackling what's ahead. Land is all broken and twisted, and there's plenty of feral slimes about who you won't see coming before they blast you right into the sea. Keep those peepers peeled.
I see nothing. Alright, so whoa! Whoa. What? Oh my gosh!
It's a camouflage slime.
Oh, look at that. They're camouflage slimes. That's really cool. Although I should probably keep my distance because they don't look all that friendly. They're kind of cute. Oh god, I hear them! Ah! Okay, time to leave. It's time to go. I know when I'm not wanted. And it's right now. They don't want me around. Oh god, there's more of them. I like the poop. Back! Alright, let's go this way. Go! Ugh, I love this jetpack. Ugh, this game is so pretty. Right now, Breath of the Wild and this game are some of the prettiest I've played in a while. Like, this is just absolutely gorgeous. Okay, what's over here? Jump! Go! Yeah! Perfect landing. Another note.
Have you ever been in love, Beatrix? Makes you feel all itchy inside like a day after your soul's been to the gym. That's the best way I can describe it anyway. Also realigns you're thinking to something you swear is downright alien. All those things you thought you mattered really matter. All those things you thought really mattered suddenly don't. Changes you entirely. Can't recommend it enough.
H. I wouldn't know. I'm very lonely. Oh no, I made a mistake! No! I fell in the ocean. Good mythical morning, y'all. I accidentally fell into the abyss. I'm sure you're all hungry, so, okay. Let me give you all some carrots, because I'm sure you need it. Take some food. Take lots of food. Here you go. Eat up. And let me give you plenty of these, because I know these are your favorite, apparently. Here you go. Take them. Yum, yum. Eat them up. Perfect. Alright, I just realized I got a note from the 7C Corporation. Ooh.
Miss Slipper, the 7Z Corporation would like to extend a very special offer to you. An invitation to the very exclusive, exceptionally choice, highly sought after 7Z Rewards Club.
There better not be microtransactions in this game, otherwise I'm gonna flip a shit.
The 7Z Rewards Club allows you to earn ultra-premium ranks within an exclusive club for only a semi-ultra-premium price. It's just that easy. Each rank grants you a new club title along with unique rewards such as beautiful upgrades for your ranch, exclusive customization options, and more. We look forward to your enrollment. Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
Okay, I suddenly have a lot of money that I don't really need. I can buy all this stuff. There's a bunch of new things here. Yes, and yes, and yes. Cool. Okay, so I ended up buying everything. Sue me. What do you do when you all of a sudden find yourself with way too much money than you know what to do with? Like I said, you go on a spending spree. You purchase some things that end up biting you in the butt later on. Like 3,000 Pop-Tarts.
Or ducks. I quite like ducks.
Okay, how on earth do I join the 7Z Rewards Club? Oh.
I'm an idiot!
Oh, how do I join the 7Z Rewards Club? Maybe through the big old button on the... Cut that part out, please. Alright, what do you have to offer? Oh. That's a lot of money. Fortunately, I can make a lot of money. Watch this. Okay, you see all these plorts? You look at all these plorts? Watch this. My money's about to go through the roof. Look at it. Look at it. Over $2,000 just in one sitting. Alright, now what is this 7Z Rewards Club thing? What do I do? Initiate. Initiate. Rooster Weather Vane. Buy. Fence upgrade. Buy. Path upgrade. Can't buy. How does my ranch look? Doesn't look all that different, I think. Oh no, wait, look, over here. Oh, the fence does look better. Oh, this is cool. Oh, and I think, did this path change or was it always like this? I think the path was always like this, maybe. I'm not sure.